A landmark day for gay rights in Wisconsin and across the country. The U.S. Senate votes to let gays serve openly in the military, repealing the 17-year policy known as Don't Ask, Don't Tell. Good evening, everyone. I'm Jason Newton. That repeal was passed, but another controversial bill was defeated, which would have given some illegal immigrants a path to citizenship. 12 News' Abe Lebeckin is here with more on the local impact that these votes are now having.
Jason, the Senate votes today are generating mixed reaction here in Wisconsin. Local gay rights advocates have been working toward this result for years, but immigrant advocates are disappointed the DREAM Act did not pass.
The chair will remind the galleries that expressions of approval or disapproval are not in order.
By a vote of 65 to 31, senators cleared the way for openly gay soldiers to serve in the military.
And I think this is a giant victory for civil rights today, and it's really a victory for our men and women in uniform.
I thought it was great. It's about time.
Veteran Ellen Kozel, national president of the gay veterans advocacy group called Vets Do Ask, Do Tell, says sexual orientation does not affect a soldier's ability to fight.
The enemy's bullet doesn't care whether you're gay or straight or whether you're black or white or Asian or Caucasian. It doesn't care. You know, a soldier's a soldier.
Critics in the Senate argued it was the wrong time to change the military's culture.
It does have the potential for increasing the risk of harm and death to our men and women who are serving in combat.
Today's a very sad day.
A different Senate vote Saturday disappointed local immigrant advocates. Legislation known as the DREAM Act would have provided a citizenship path for illegal immigrants' children who were brought to the U.S. before age 16, who had been here for 5 years, and who graduated from high school and enrolled in college or enlisted in the military.
Isn't this the land of opportunity? And people do have dreams of accomplishing careers and personal motives of self-fulfillment. And it's really sad that a lot of people cannot have that opportunity.
The DREAM Act failed by 5 votes. Both Wisconsin senators, Democrats Russ Feingold and Herb Kohl, voted for both bills. Jason?